Hi everyone, Lori Marie here, mixed media artist in Vallejo, California. This is my second video for today, although I will release them not in the same day. There will be days apart. I played on another apron today with acrylic. So this should go through the wash very, very easily. And if you're interested in owning the apron, I will gladly send it to you if you pay the postage, which is, I don't know, under 10 bucks. So leave a comment if you would like the apron. I'm going to go ahead and just pick a random name as usual and send an email to that person. And if you're interested in paying the postage, I will send this adorable little apron to you. So you guys are so great. You know I'm purging. I am still creating quite a bit on the table and giving a lot of it away, which is so much fun. So anytime you see me create something, or if you've seen me create something in the past that you're interested in and you would like to pay the postage or donate a little bit to the village for that particular project, I would love to send it to you during the big purge. All right, I think that's it. Life is grand here. I do want to say I was in a bit of a slump. Talked to some art nurses, some friends on the table, and snapped out of it like that. So you are never alone. Do not isolate. Rely on others that are like-minded. Those that wave their painted hands. Hopefully you've heard that book or own that book. That would be great. All right, now I'm just babbling. All right, see you on the table. This is our project for today. Another repurposed apron that was given to me. Nice and grungy. I painted a face on the front of her. So cute. Maybe it should say, go create, go play, go have fun down the side of it, huh? Let's do that. Okay, let's play on this apron. I have a few minutes and would hate to waste them. So this is a leftover apron. I'm sure it was gifted to me. I did the last one in oil pastels. I'm gonna do this girl in acrylics. All right, changing plans. I have a bigger assortment of the gouache than I do the acrylic. So therefore, going to use the gouache. Now gouache is like acrylic and watercolor that has had a baby. So they blend, and they blend like a watercolor. And they dry like an acrylic. All right, now she's done. Go create, go play, go have fun. So cute.